Hello everyone, in this video we will calculate radius of circle. We have same circle, O is center, DC are tangent point, so what is radius of circle? We know that DA is 6 units, so here will be same length, 6 units. Why? Well, you know this because according to two tangents theorem, let's call here PQ as points. If we have two segments which are tangents Q as point like this, and if we connect here, this angle will be 90 degrees, so here will be 90 degrees, and these are radius, so if we connect here, this two angle is equal because bisector line, so alpha alpha, QP and SP are equal, so here will be 6 units. In this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, let's call here X. That's right, x squared plus 6 squared equal to 4 plus 6 is 10 squared. So, x squared equal to 100 minus 36. So, you find x 8 units. So, this length is 8, D is tangent point. Let's remind you, according to tangent second theorem, let's call here A, here B, and here C as well. A square equal to first part B times whole length B plus C. So let's call here M. If we apply tangent second theorem, so 4 squared equal to M times whole length. Sixteen equal 8m. We find m 2 units. Let's write here 2 units, and we know that BC is 8 units. 8 minus 2 is equal 6. So 2r equal to 6, and we find radius 3 units. Thanks.